Hello, everyone. Thank you for all for coming and welcome to the first session of the RSPS, the Rising Star of Plant Sciences 2022 Award, finalist presentation seminars. And it has been really nice and great to meet all of our finalists, as well as our committee members. And we are really excited to see all the audience within our live streaming channels and Tencent meeting rooms. My name is Wen Jia Wang. I am a scientific editor of the Journals of Molecular Plants and Plant Communications. And today I will be hosting the first day session. So before we actually get into the presentation, please first join me and welcome Professor Bin Han to give a opening remarks. Professor Han is now serving as the director of the Center of Excellence in Molecular Plant Sciences of Chinese Academy of Sciences. He is also the co-editor-in-chief of Molecular Plants, as well as the editor-in-chief of Plant Communications. And finally, he is one of our prestigious committee members for today's award. So without further ado, Professor Han, please.
Okay, thank you very much, Wenjia. So hello, everyone. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. So it's my great pleasure to welcome all of you to join the oral presentation contest by the finalists of the Rising Stars in Plant Sciences 2022. We are now facing the global problems such as food insecurity, energy crisis, and environmental issues. And I believe that the advance in plant sciences will provide some solutions toward addressing these problems. So I'm proud of that Molecular Plant has initiated the youth award called Rising Stars in Plant Sciences, aiming to recognize the outstanding early career plant scientists and to encourage them and the next generations of scientists to conduct the cutting edge of plant research. So we plan to hold this award to recognize outstanding young plant scientists every year. So we announced that the RSPS 2022 award in March this year, and we have received more than 130 applications worldwide by May 20th. So we are happy that 10 outstanding young scientists have been recommended as a finalist for RSPS 2022 through two round selections. So they will deliver online talks to present their scientific achievement in these 2 days. And the scientific committee will make a final decision for the winners of the RSPS 2022. So by the chance, I would like to thank Molecular Plant editorial team and the scientific committee members of RSPS 2022. They have spent a lot of time and made a great effort in initiating this award, reading the application materials and selecting the finalists. Thank you all very much for the efforts that make this final oral presentation contest possible. I also wanted to thank all of the finalists for your applications and for agreeing to deliver talks, bring your recent research to the public these 2 days. So which have attracted thousands of young researchers and students to attend. So I wish all of you have a successful presentation. Finally, on behalf of the Simpus, as well as the Molecular Plant and Plant Communication Journals, I welcome all of you to attend the future conferences and activities held by these two journals. The global plant science community is still growing, particularly in China. Many young researchers and students would like to share their scientific achievement and idea with colleagues all over the world. So we will continue to hold the international conferences and RSPS award to promote plant scientists in the coming years. and to speed up the growth of the global plant studies. So thank you very much. Enjoy this special seminar.